So your question is, how can you prove the power of science when you are a religious person? Water and toilet. Science and religion in a piece. Just like when you're expressing your feelings to a person, but that person is blinded. That person is blinded. You just have to accept, respect, and be open-minded. Be open-minded. And I believe that the moral system of a 21st century learner must have been open, must have an open mind. Because open mind leads to new opportunities and new possibilities. Thank you. Their question is, if you were to choose a recipe that would represent yourself, what would that be and why?
One recipe that touches my heart and pleasures is making. That serving recipe is bigger than bread. The serving of personal building things is a great opportunity to me. Love is the sparkiness. Only small persons that take this characteristic to a strong person. With lots of basic health needs that I'm struggling with. There's nothing more basic that has been saving the very majority of us and everything. Values and understood the heritage about your to help other success. Thank you.
Thank you, Kamara. You to be more expert. What for you are the best qualities of a leader?
What is this? For me, the best qualities of a leader is being respectful of your duty.
Like
forgiving. A leader, a respectful leader, respects his or her subordinates, like their opinions, abilities, and whatever they offer. Hindi lang kailangan mo ang mag-respeto sa leader, maging kailangan din ang leader mag-respeto sa pueblo. A forgiveful leader, will forgive her members in times when they made the mistake of this certain right. Remember, a leader is also a part of the group, not just the members. Thank you.
Thank you. Tama-tama ko kayo yung tanong is that she is a major leader who is a national high
school. So, last time, a
major leader. Sir, let me know.
To begin to ask by grade 11 and 12.